It's a very wet and drizzly day, which is why, of course, we're going to a water park. Just kidding, we're going to Magic Kingdom.
And it's going to be very wet, so we're going to be very careful and we're bringing our umbrellas.
I've got the thing, you've got the black, and Mummy's also got this clip with.
We're at Magic Kingdom, and we think it's still raining, well it probably is, because lots of people have got their little coats on. That's why we've got our umbrellas up, because we didn't bring our coats this time. Last time we forgot this time, so that's why I'm doing this. Glasses and it's all 3D, and there's different types of princes, and Mickey, Donald, and lots of all the Mickey Mouse characters on there. And if you can look there, from
chicken Caesar salad.
Okay. And watch this.
No.
Look out the window. Just watch what people are doing off the boat.
Yeah, it's one of
them. Whatever you
want. One of them. It's freaking me out sometimes, Dad. Oh, anyway, we're about to go on.
Expedition Everest?
No, not Expedition Everest. World. And as you would see up there in those windows behind that big scenery, there was a little card on our desk and we had to put it against the window, whichever side we wanted, and there was the way. Everyone was doing that, but you're supposed to do that. And there were, okay, supposed to do the blue one. And also, let's give someone a high five. Ready, Ben? And we did that, and now it's our turn to copy them.
Should we leave you there?
No.
No? Oh.
Yeah, let's
padlock her and leave her there. Bye! Oh, we can leave Ben in there instead.
We're about to go on Pirates in the Caribbean. We're just in the line for it. About what we've been doing in the queue. So Daddy's been swinging me around the picking me up, and then been tiddling with me.
It's Captain Jack Sparrow around, and a fortune in gold. I'm not sponging for rum, it'd be gold I'm after.
Some mystery might be tempted to steal.
chain.
It's not that heavy.
To weigh you down, so you can't escape.
It's not that heavy.
Oh, that's really heavy.
Oh no, I've been arrested.
We're going onto Seven Dwarfs mine train. And there's a speaker with birds chirping. It's just to get the birds away and stop doing that then. It's a scary bird because it's saying, don't come here, stop doing.